हेलो गुड आफ्टरनून स्टूडेंट्स, जय संस्कार। नाउ वी रीच द सेकेंड पॉइंट ऑफ अवर लेसन नंबर 13 एंड दैट इज अबाउट द पोल्स ऑफ अ मैग्नेट। लेट्स रीड एंड अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज द पोल्स ऑफ अ मैग्नेट। वी ऑब्जर्व दैट द आयरन फीलिंग्स स्टिक टू अ मैग्नेट रब्ड इन द सॉइल। डिड यू ऑब्जर्व एनीथिंग स्पेशल अबाउट द वे दे स्टिक टू द मैग्नेट? सी, यू हैव यूज्ड टू सी दैट आयरन फीलिंग्स इज अट्रैक्टेड एंड जस्ट स्टिक टू अ पर्टिकुलर place of a magnet, but have you ever think that anything special about this? If you don't, then let us perform an activity and understand this. Spread some iron filings on the sheet of a paper. Now place a bar magnet on this sheet. What do you observe? You observe that the iron filling is stick to the magnet. Do iron filling stick all over the magnet? No. Do you observe that more iron filings get attracted to some part of a magnet than others? Yes. As you can see in a figure 13.7, the iron filings is stick to the end part of a magnet, that is called pole. Remove the iron filling sticking to the bar sticking to the magnet and repeat this activity. Once it may be happens by mistake, but never repeatedly. So you just practice this repeatedly 2 to 3 times, then you get the idea that the iron filings always get stick to the poles of a magnet. Do you observe any change in the pattern with the which the iron filings get attracted by the different parts of the magnet? No, it is remains the same. It is always get attracted or stick to the end of the pole. You can do this activity using pins or iron nails in place of iron filings and also magnet of a different shape. You can also take this as with the different shapes, different type of magnet is magnet of a different shape like bar magnet, horseshoe magnet, etc., etc. Draw a diagram to show the way of iron filling stick to the magnet. Is your drawing similar to the shown? Yes. We find that the iron filings are attracted more towards the region close to the end of the bar magnet. Poles of a magnet are said to be the near of this end. Try to bring a few magnets of a different shapes into classroom. See, from this conclusion we can say that the iron filings or the iron things is always get attracted to the bar magnet towards their poles, and if you perform such activity with some other shape magnet, then you can also get the idea that where is the magnetic field found. You can you now mark the location of a poles in the kind of such a magnet shown in 13.4? Yes. Now you can easily see the 13.4 figure, different type of magnet where the iron filling get attracted and stick to the part, it has a magnetic field, means it at there the magnetic power is more. What do you learn from this? You learn that where the place where the things that iron, cobalt and nickel things attract more has more magnetic field. So here the 13.2 is over.